Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light. It split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispered.
Blazing in scarlet battalion,
parsley sage.
Escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my
God's waiting silently for me. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. My thoughts escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me, silently for me.
When streams are ripe and swelled with rain, may she will stay, resting in my arms again. June, she'll change her tune. In restless walks she'll prowl the night. July she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August, die she must. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September, I'll remember. A love once new has now grown old.
Just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. No more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, when I'm scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie-la-lie, lie-la-lie-lie, lie-la-lie, lie-la-lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I'd
do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Then I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, bleeding me. A boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.